Okay, now I'm going to take the battery.
Ah, God. Whew. Let's use a disposable camera to demonstrate the basic idea of charging a capacitor. I have removed the outer shell of this disposable camera. You could see this black cylinder right here is the capacitor of the disposable camera. Currently, there is zero charge on either plate of the capacitor and no electric field between the plates. The capacitor is fully discharged. Now, I carefully add the battery to the disposable camera, and I press this button. Trust me, there's a button right there. Press that button. So, this closes the circuit to connect the battery to the terminals of the capacitor, and right now, the battery is moving charges from one plate of the capacitor to the other plate of the capacitor, which is converting chemical energy from the battery to electric potential energy in the electric field of the capacitor. Now, the capacitor has as much charge separated between the plates of the capacitor as this battery and circuit will allow. That means the capacitor has electric potential energy because the electric field is there between the plates of the capacitor. There is an electric potential difference between the plates of the capacitor. And in the moment, I'm going to take a metal paperclip and place it across the two terminals of this capacitor. Again, these are the two terminals of the capacitor, and I'm just going to make sure it's fully charged. And I take the metal paperclip and I place it across the two terminals of the capacitor.
Flippin' physics.
Oh my!
Oh, oh boy! I love this demo.
I like that.
Okay. One more time, because you know. So the capacitor is fully. Wait. The capacitor is now charged, and I place the metal paperclip across the capacitor.
That looks dangerous.
Nice. That's so much fun.